Oh, this is fascinating. Got a parasitic wasp going after a hornworm. I have never seen that before. I mean, I'm going to move him along to another area and allow the eggs to develop to make more parasitic wasps to go after hornworms, but cool.